You know what? I'm just gonna ignore Racist Angel nowadays. Why? It's because his commentaries are getting pointless and useless. Anyways, end of announcement.